in the kitchen on the right.
Razor.
The name's Raze, not Razor. I'm not the president of fucking Gillette.
I'm Bo.
It's always nice to meet a new customer.
Uh-huh.
You don't have a piece on you, do you?
Okay, search if you want.
No, that's okay.
Enough for the small talk, man. Let's get down to business. I got this decent stuff from the Virgin Islands.
Hey, yeah, man. This looks like pretty good stuff.
Yeah.
What else you got?
Good, I like that question. From Angel Dust to Zoloft, A to Z, you name it, I got it.
Okay, I got $1,000 on me. I need something that's going to last. I have a son that he gets bucked up on it, too.
How old is he?
15.
That's how to do it, man. Start him at an early age. Keeps me in business.
Would it be possible to see some of your private stash?
Don't ask me that question. No, you will not see it. And if you ask me again, I'll fucking murder you.
Sorry, but how much do you want for your best stuff?
The fuck is this? You've fucking done it now, asshole.
Okay. Show me your private stash now.
Shoot him! Die, you motherfucker! How's that for a private stash?